Today, I'll be showing you how to make a DIY hand turkey. The first step is to trace your hand on a piece of paper. After you finish tracing it, cut the outline of your hand so it's alone from the sheet of paper. After you finish cutting it, add some color and design to your hand turkey. Here is my example. I made every finger a different color.